Ah, piggies and revelry. An occasion short-lived. For the merms would infringe, exclaiming, "What gives?" This rivalry for the property turned pernicious and cruel when a strange cryptic rumble interrupted the duel. Cresting the knoll, distracting the battle, came a solo pig with pinched pies pursued by peeved cattle. The combatants took flight, save a particular merm, running towards as the pig ran from the herd. With a foolhardy leap, the two species collide. An impact avoids impact, ironically saving both their hides. The collision cleared up. They shake back to their selves, animostic animals, oblivious to where they fell. That is, until hissing cut through their ill will. Eight-legged spiders with eight looks that could kill! The adversaries imperiled by something not them. The enemy of my enemy just might be my friend. The marooned pig and merm agreed to a truce. We can get along, Shirley. Shirley, here is the proof. Pow, whack, smash, crash, bang, and thump. Pig and merm teammates, who would have thunk? A pause for reflection ignited affection. Alas, the meet-cute was ruined by more arachnid aggression. Encircled by the swarm with a single way out, the pig offered up escape without so much as a pout from his snout. Quickly, my dear, climb! I'll grab hold of that vine! But the strength of that limb did not match that of their love. And the brave merm fell from the salvation above, opening her eyes in several ways. Revealed her pig injured, but still smiled in her gaze. This moment of respite revealed two fateful facts. The two were together, and there was no going back.